Okay, I'm back. This is the next day, so I still have to figure out how to get up there. I think I was close at one time. Actually, wait, where's my monocle? If I get on that roof, I might have been really close to that structure, and I bet there's an idol there, and I bet I can get there from this roof, which is pretty close, right? I mean, hell, heck, sorry. Whoops! I have got to find a way to get out of that monocle without jumping. It's gonna kill me. Okay, let's see. Can I, find a way. Oh yeah, is there an extra carp in here? Yesterday I hit one carp and it went away, but did it come back? It must have come back yesterday, because I killed two in there, right? I was thinking maybe there was three. So is it better to go this to the left, or it's better to go to the left? Okay, leap of faith time. Whoops. Oh, for a second I thought he was looking at me. Saw an anchor point here. There he is. Damn. You know, I'm way more cocky than I was yesterday. Why didn't I see this yesterday? I mean, I was here, right? Why didn't I go up? I'm always looking for a way to go up. Oh, that's right. I got distracted by that little guy. I mean, my gosh, I was right here. That guy distracted me. Okay, how many? Oh, and I was real close to that anchor point yesterday too, but I didn't want to use it because I had no idea where it would fling me. No. Wait a second, did I check for a door? I think I'd rather be undercover. Seems like, oh crap. Seems like everything I say now reminds me of a song title. Like Undercover Angel. Can't grab that. I'm gonna have to go through these two guys. I can't be stealthy here anymore. Okay, backstab one, then take out the other. Uh-oh. I don't want to go deeper. What the heck? What? Cat-like reflexes. Oh, come on. I shouldn't be this scared. I got here pretty easily. to see. Oh, one of those guys. Well, at least it's not coming through the window at me. You see a little bit of blue and you think, idle. I can't tell if he's facing me or... I think he's facing me. Yeah, he's facing me. Oh crap, I need a way to get up. I'm wondering if that's a mini boss. What's with the snakes? Can't lock on. If I mess up, that's death. Oh, there's two of them. Oh. They're back to back. Okay, can I eavesdrop? Yeah, smart move there. Still need a way up. Another one. Midair death blow. What? Run. They lose me? Oh, you know what? I should switch the spear or something. I think they lost me. Oh, another door right there. damn it, oh, crap. I shouldn't be this scared, damn it. I haven't really come all that far. Guess that guy's not coming out. Two of them. Okay, if they're both snake guys, they move pretty slow. Wait. Third one's laying down. Oh, no, that's his legs. Okay, I thought maybe he was tending to an injured one or something. I'd really like to get up in the rafters, please. Three of them. Oh, now it's letting me go up. Now that I'm almost safe. I think I'm gonna hit the okay, where are we? Main hall. Okay, now that I'm here, I think I'm gonna go back here. Oh, man. Yeah, I think I've had enough of exploring for a while. But I'm not really ready for a boss fight yet. Let me grab a little something to drink. I want to go take a look at that building that had the long-armed centipede in it. Is that a dog? Oh, let's check the lake again. Still don't see a carp. Uh-oh. This wasn't such a good idea. Where was that long-armed centipede guy? I don't... Okay, that's on the other side of the bridge. I thought it would be right about here. Oh wait, it's close to that pavilion, right? In fact, it might be right here. Okay, I want to check out this open doorway. How did I get down last time? I think I jumped over here. Oh! It's a little centipede guy! Oh, he's coming for me. Hi there, little guy. Payback. 46 and 12. Wait. Oh, fire, fire. Fire, bum, fire, hut. Had my warning. I didn't take it. Let's get rid of oil. Not used to pause buttons. Wait, where? Wait a second. Where's my, there it is. I'm blind. Uh-oh. What, he's above me? Hey, Christmas. Wait, someone saw me, right? Oh my gosh, look at him. Can I hit him through the post? I can. Who's throwing down there? Oh my gosh. You know what? If I take on this boss here, I can always come up here to heal, right? And have a lot more room to maneuver. I'm not stuck in a small room. Damn it. Wait, how come I can't go to that one? Oh, unless he can jump up here too. I didn't think of that. And what if he throws fire too? This is not looking good. What? I'm getting way too complacent here. I do a plunge attack and then come back up. Huh. That didn't work. So I should be able to do a plunging. Well, then wait, there's one minion left, right? Okay, he lost me. Okay, I think there's just one more minion, right? Whoops! Wait! Was I not crouching or something? I need a shower. Oh man, I'm down to 2 red gourds. Wait a second, dousing powder is a thing, right? Heals the burn status abnormally for a time, decreases burn buildup. Burn resistance. Okay, so I have 5 of those. Now, wait a second! They didn't notice me the first time. Okay, he's facing the other way. Well, he was. Oh, son of a gun. I'm gonna do a drop attack on the little guy, come back up in the rafters, run outside, and do a drop attack on the big guy. What? Oh, he saw me. Oh my gosh. Okay. I doubt if fire's gonna do anything for him. Should I try? Try poison. Now let's try umbrella, but I'm not really sure what. Okay, how is he seeing me? He loses sight of me when I go up. How do I get back on the roof? Maybe I need to come down from above. Okay. Uh-oh. Can't let him lose sight of me or I have to do that drop attack again, right? Point. He deflected that. Oh, son of a gun. I didn't notice his health bar. Main hall isn't that bad. Oh, and there's a guy to talk to there, too. Unseen aid. You know, at 30%, I'm getting a lot of unseen aid. I haven't received a prosthetic tool for a while, either. What? This door? This was a... Oh, there's two guys on the other side of this, right? That's why I didn't check the door. It was being guarded. Oh, if I defeat that centipede guy, though, that's another prayer beak, probably. Is he a mini-boss or a boss? I think he's a mini-boss. I don't remember seeing any fog gate. Waters again. My son will receive the waters. She. Holy chapter. Blessed by the worm. Understand why I cannot die. Wait a second. I wonder if the Undying Trainer has something to do with this. Wait, I hear something. Damn, how many arms do you have? Well, I'm close to an idol. I shouldn't have. Oh! Okay. Fat wax again. Bundled statue. Oh. Should I run in, grab that shiny? Oh, crap. Well, they move slow. Right. Can I backstab these guys? Wait, he didn't die. He didn't die, did he? Crickets. He didn't die. What the heck? What's going on? Did I see a worm? I'm just gonna run for the shiny. Not worth it. Is this... I don't think that's a guy that... Oh, man. Another one? I can't lock onto this guy. He wouldn't be a boss, would he? That's just creepy. Come, see, I can lock onto this guy. Now I can lock onto him. Oh, another door I can open? hold on, how do I get to this door? If I want to open this door... Wait a second, didn't I check the doors from the outside? That must be a room. That isn't outside. Okay. So, can I... Well, it kind of looks like it's outside. Okay, let me try to see if I can... Okay, guys, show's over. Nothing to see here. Oh. Let's go see the sculpture and see if I can upgrade any prosthetics. Because I've been picking up a lot of black and yellow gunpowder, scrap magnetite. I might be able to upgrade stuff. Excuse me. Plus, it'd be nice to be someplace safe again. Check the temple. You know, I haven't talked to this guy for a while. Yeah, I thought it was still empty.
Sokomotoka. Soregashi wo tsukai, katana no shuren wo tsumugai. Mata kuru gai. Sokomoto no waza no tameshi.
You know, I might come back and train with him for slash attacks for that shinobi in the dojo.
Ōkami-dono, yoku
mairaremashita. I don't think I have any gourd seeds, right?
Katsute ashina ni. その時は、な、
そうか。
我が師。では、また。
Alright, alright, let me go, let me go.
お前さ、
I don't have any sake to share either.
古い記憶がめ、死災は見えたもん。
What?No, we had that conversation before.
Sorry, mate.
Let's see. So if the red is in the lower right, it's unavailable. Oh, so I have spring loaded flame vent. I thought I had that.So what's that first What's that first required material? Scrap iron. Okay. Let me check my spreadsheet real quick. Well, I'm running out of time. Okay, I need to see if I can buy scrap iron from somebody. So I have plenty of black gunpowder. I just need scrap iron. Aged feather, gouging top. What does gouging top do? That's a shuriken, right? Yeah, let's go ahead. Mist. I'm not even using Mist Raven at all. Okay, I need scrap iron for this too. Spear cleave. Spiral spear. Boy, I need lots of scrap iron. This doesn't use scrap iron. Should I go ahead and grab it, I guess? Scrap magnetite. Lump of fat wax. Yeah, why not? Phantom kunai. Scrap iron again. Okay. Scrap iron. Okay. Okay, we at least checked out one new boss. I have like three or four bosses lined up now. Two centipedes. Shinobi. Is that it? Is there just three? Until I learn how to dive, right? There is one underwater, but I don't know how to dive yet. Yeah, I should check out the skill tree. How did I learn how to swim? I just knew. Oh well. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do next. Talk to you later. Bye. If I remember how to quit this stuff now.